Steven, a lot of firepower back on defense. What's your mentality as a unit coming into this year?
Relentless effort.
Being kind of left out of the playoffs last year, how has that been for this year?
It motivates us just to go out there and all the way we fell short last year with the three losses by 14 points. It just it motivated us to come back just even harder. Like they know that we, even though we went 10-2 the year before that, it don't mean anything.
What are the little things in a game, in a season, that can make the difference in three losses by 14 points? What are the little things?
The little details, like being at the right place at the right time, reading your keys the right way, and listening to the coach.
How excited are you guys ready to get started?
I'm ready to get back right now. Like, we in camp right now. I'm ready to start right now. I'm ready to all this interviewing and stuff, all this preseason stuff. I'm over it. Like, it doesn't matter to me.
All right, we'll let you go then.